4:30, 23. We're at a Bad GFI, GFCI. There's power going on the top and no power coming to the bottom. The owner just reset the circuit breaker and now the lights worked again. But they said last time it didn't work. So now, without really testing it again or giving it time to show off again, to prove, we're just going to go and replace it with another good one. Because the circuit it feeds into it also goes into the bedroom, which has computers and they need it for working.